Hello, everyone. My name is Stjepan. His name is not Stjepan. What's your name?
Stjepan.
No, his name is Luka. And we are here in my hometown, Pula. Tomorrow we have a big show here in Arena, Colosseum. And Roman Colosseum, Roman amphitheater, one of the most beautiful monuments in the whole world. And the whole Pula is built in this Roman time. And it's actually, people say it's like older than 3,000 years. Can you believe that? It's older than Jesus Christ. This is Lino Mariani. People say that he made me, that he's my father. I don't believe these stories. Pula officially has two languages. Like, people speak Italian and Croatian. And I'm probably the only person in the whole city that doesn't know Italian. This is where I started to play music, and my music school is actually there, very near. And I went to elementary school in Pula, and then I moved to Rijeka, another city.
Last few days were just insane, you know. First we were in Japan, like a few days ago, filming and recording something. Then we went to Portugal, where we played for an event. And then there was a general strike there.
Yes,
so,
yes.
So our flight was canceled. And we barely made it to our show, on the day of the show, to Ljubljana. Then we drove to Switzerland next day, had the show there at midnight. And next day back to Zagreb, show there at midnight. And today we are here.
Dođe ovaj moment kad je toliko obaveza i toliko ono, svih tih stvari koje jednostavno moraš odraditi, ali to je dio posla. I...
Tako je zapravo izgleda naš život, takav je raspored. To je jedan poseban osjećaj koji doživljavaš svake večeri i to nas zapravo ispunjava i tjera da idemo dalje. Ambijent sam po sebi je toliko divan, poseban da je šta god da se napravi je suvišno. Nema okvira, koliko god će vrištat cure u publici, toliko ćemo mi svirati.
Luka je to već odradio u Mariboru, a mi imamo sad Stjepana koji se mora pokazati u Puli. I sad sva publika koja njega očekuje i on nju, pitat samo njega, on je totalne frci.
Tu je dokaz da smo stvarno bili u pravu. Ono. A kad čitaš ono stvarno...
Koja je to godina?
Nestvarno izgleda, 2010. ja mislim, kraj. Inače ja se osjećam na pozornici, ono, najopuštenije, inače imam tremu svugdje drugdje osim na pozornici.
Mm-hmm. Danas... Osjećaš bar malu tremicu.
A danas nekako je drugčije ono.
Par sati je još.
Vidjet ćemo što...
Danas je bio, inače ono, uvijek odradi probu preko one stvari, ali danas je bio ono, detalj.
Ono, nije
Luka,
distorzija.
Pa sve smo morali probati. Ono.
Ja sam mislio, malo pobini prvo. Maknut ćemo malo nazad nas. Ovo će pomaknuti. Nemam gdje trčaš.
Pogurat ću mi njega, razit ćemo pogurat. Ajmo da vidimo gore.
Ajmo ga pogurat.
Svi koji snimaju nek izbjegavaju bilo koju rupu. Nek samo prolazi di se raja skupi. I ovo, tu da prolazi.
I onda vidiš izvana ovaj luk i vidiš binu. Kužiš?
Može, znači... ali nećemo više imati cijelu arenu.
Imat ćemo iz daleka tebi.
Dobro, bit će okej.
Okay. It was the biggest show we did in first half of the year. Especially for Stjepan, because... It's his town and, you know, he was nervous for the first time in his life.
They are like children, like little kids. And you have to let them play something and then you say, okay, stop, now we're recording. And then we record something and then you need to let them play some more. Luka not that much, but Stjepan. Stjepan need to put out what he want to do about some running around and then, okay, now we need 5 minutes. Stay, play, he play, and then you let him, like a little kid.
Usually I never get nervous, I'm... Because stage is my home, and I feel more nervous everywhere else, but not the stage. But last night was very special evening for me, and I wanted everything to be just perfect, so I was just worried if everything is gonna come across the way I imagined and I wanted. And luckily everything was just so great, above all of our expectations.
last preparation before the show. I have to find the right court.
Karte su rasprodane dva dana prije koncerta. Puštene su prodaju ekstra karte, ovo gore što vidite, to je nekakva trava. Nema sjedenja, tako da očekujemo oko 6000 ljudi.
When your own city accepts you, it's like you feel very proud. You feel part of this community because I grew up here. I went here to elementary school, to kindergarten, and everything started in this city.
Who can imagine? 2 years ago, some little video, and now we are in Pula Arena in front of 7,000-8,000 people. I don't know what to say. Really, don't know what to say.
This is where we filmed our first video. Smooth criminal. Two poor students. We just took some clothes that we had from our home and just came here with cellos. There was no one here. No one cared. They were late, like, who are these guys? Like, let's film them. Let's take money and go away. Inside, there was no one. We just entered the place. It's beautiful.
We met, I think, 4 or 5 days before the shooting of the first video. My brother recorded him for some television, and he said to him, I want to make a video with my friend, you know, someone. My brother told him, yeah, my brother and I make some videos. Can we meet?
You might recognize these chairs, right? The idea of the guy who made the video, Kiki, was to remove the chairs, that everything is empty. But he was so lazy, he didn't want to remove chairs, and he was like, okay, let's just throw them away and make something like dun dun. He just put them on the floor like this. Come on, let's do something crazy, like we don't want to remove all the chairs.
I first time meet Hauser, Stjepan, on some coffee. And he said, we need to make it quick because Luka had to go to London. He has some exams. I said, okay, 4 days I need to prepare, and we are making something. Okay, and that is how it started.
We had the strong arrangement of the song. We were really happy with it. It sounded really powerful on only 2 instruments, 2 cellos. And we knew this is something unique because, you know, to sound so full and powerful, only 2 instruments, it's very unusual, actually. And
we came here, we had like each had one leather jacket we just bought, and we thought we came with 2 carbon fiber cellos, and we came to the director, and he was like, what's this? I mean, he just says, okay, I will film these 2 guys and I will go home. He needed money for skiing, you know.
And we put it on YouTube, and me and the editor went to skiing, and we know nothing what was happening. We was in Italy, in some apartment, with no internet, with no nothing, and at sudden the telephone started ringing, and they are calling, here calling, video 1 million, 2 million, 3 million views, and I was not part of that, because that first enthusiasm, I never experienced it.
And he was running around really fast, and he was running so fast that he. Much faster, 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 faster,
faster.
Come on, faster, faster,
faster.
Yeah. But we didn't know it's gonna happen in a matter of just a few days, that our life is gonna change forever, and then We had no clue that Elton John will call him just a few days after the video, the Sony, iTunes Festival, Ellen DeGeneres, and all these offers just started coming in like crazy, and dream come true.
Well, we wanted to, you know, show everything that we can do with this cellos and show our passion, energy, you know, but we didn't expect it will develop. And then one thing led to another. It was like avalanche of things, you know. It was just unstoppable, and it has been crazy till this day.
My name is Dusan Kranjc. I'm from this beautiful city, and I'm playing with 2CELLOS for about 2 years, on their playing their solo performances and being on tour, everything from far east to far west.
Ej, mogu se drum and bass ritam vut. Da, ali strkanje mislim.
Izdrkavanje u ritmu vuda.
Okej.
Hoćeš?
Okej.
Dobro.
My role would be to kind of double up the energy that they already had from the start, so I just make the show go, you know, it's like a combination of the show when I come in. It's supposed to be rock and roll, from everything from classical to the top. Playing live is the most important thing, I guess, for us, because we are a live act more than we are a YouTube act anyway. But YouTube is probably it's like a shortcut to success nowadays. It's the most, it's the fastest way. It's an instant, it's something that people never had before, especially mostly these rock bands that we cover now, they never had that opportunity. So it's hard to say. It means a lot, but in the other hand, we want people to see our live performance because that's our specialty. When we just started performing with drums, I think it was AC/DC was supposed to be the top of the show. It was supposed to be, everybody went nuts and, you know, went to the first rows, and there was no more sitting down. But probably the highlight of my show now would be Technical Difficulties. And some other songs that are on their second album that we did like a remake of, like Voodoo People. And Technical Difficulties also features my solo, which is probably my highlight.
Technical Difficulties, it's a song by Paul Gilbert, which is written for guitar. We also played it with the drummer, so.
It's very demanding, you know, technically, for guitar itself. It's almost impossible to play. and on cello is even more impossible. So it was a real challenge for us to cover this song, and we are really proud that we did it.
My favorite are from the new album, like Voodoo People by Prodigy, which is like drum and bass track, which we are playing on the cellos
which
with
is
our
very,
drummer.
Very unusual, you know. No, most of the people in the concert, they don't even know about those songs, but it's still so effective for them. It gets the biggest ovations.
People consider us to be a cover band, but actually we are taking, you know, everything on a different level. And we are going to start doing our own music in the future as well, so which we want to be even more powerful than arrangements we are doing at the moment. So. It's like something surreal. I cannot even. I would have never thought this will happen. You know that we can fill such a big places with just two instruments, cellos, cello. What is cello? You know, it's classical instrument. You know, it was invented like 500 years ago, and now we are just with two cellos and drums. We are just feeling like places like this. It's like I would have never thought this is like in any way possible.
This is the spot that we filmed our second video and second single, Welcome to the Jungle. And we were sitting on the very same wall that we are gonna sit right now. So we were sitting here and playing like crazy. Show, exactly. And it was many people just started to come around, and this is how video was made, very spontaneously. I got it for free, man. You see, when you are popular, you get asking for free. More money you have, more things you get for free. The world is unfair. Refreshing. Hvala vama. Vidimo se. Ciao.
It's great that we have such a broad range of audience.
so nice to see, you know, young kids like 6, 7 years old who I think there it's really important that we have such a young following as well. But also we have, you know, everything in between until up to like 60, 70 years old. Grandmas and grandpas who love to come as well. So, you know, just, I think it's very important that we are not only focused on one group of people, so.
Oprostite, li može slika?
Obavezno.
U to pare foto.
Ličemo.
Evo, to može.
Ajmo.
Svaka čast.
He's good looking and I'm nice guy. We used to be completely dedicated to classical music our entire lives, our entire youth, childhood. And then there was this switch that we wanted to broaden our horizons and there was this crazy animal inside of us, full of energy and adrenaline that just wanted to explode. And then, you know, we started doing something different and wanted to show to young people and to the wider audience all the great possibilities of cello that people don't know about because, you know, people are not really aware what cello is capable of doing.
Redari napolje, redari! Ljudi u crvenim majicama, odavlje, van! Ajmo svi napred, počinje show!
Ali onda na sredini Rijane, ja uzimam mikrofon, a on će u lupu svirati jednu te istu stvar i pozivam sve ljude da dođu dole dok traje Rijana.
Šta ćemo, da nije ovo, da nije ovo sahrana, evo. Ajmo svi ovdje!
What's so magical about this project that we do? As you said, there are hot chicks, there are grandmas, there are grandpas, there are young kids from 7 until 77 years old. There's everyone, there's rock people, the classical musicians. We introduce rock to classical musicians, introduce classical music to rock audience. It's such a diverse audience. It's actually, we unite them all. Because in the rock show, you never see people from classical world, in the classical shows you never see people from rock world. And it's one big celebration of music and art. And it's so, that's the best you can achieve actually, to unite everyone, to enjoy one and only music. That's all that it matters. We don't want to divide music into categories. There is no such things for us. Anything we play with the same passion. It's just the message that comes across to the audience. What matters, the emotion that you put into every song.
For us, it's all about life. So, if you know, like in the second album, there are many songs on the album that are not, you know, mainstream, or they were never in top 100, or you know, they're not generally known. So, that was already one step forward to our own how would I say creative identity as writers, so we are taking it time at a time. But there are many options we can do film music, we can do, you know, more classical stuff with the orchestra. Like yesterday, we could have had a show with a big symphony orchestra playing only like movie themes, you know, which would also be very nice and interesting, you know. So there are many options, I think, you know. Film music is something that I always loved a lot, and would like to work in that field as well in future, maybe even write for film, or, you know, so there are many, many possibilities.
Nismo očekivali ovako, očekivali smo dobro, ali ovo je stvarno... Hauser, Luka Hauser. Hvala.
Poznice s fanovima. Oni su toliko divni.
Gdje? Tu?
Toliko nam daju, mi moramo ih vratiti.
It was... The atmosphere was above any expectations.
Moram ovako nekako, ćeš moći.
We're happy we caught everything on camera, so we can share it with the whole world, you know? That is very, very important. It's a concert footage for a whole life, you know?
Oh, yeah. This is the night. These are kind of stuff, kind of thing you remember for a lifetime. You know, I got shivers. How beautiful the audience was. So I'm so proud of my people here from Poland. I had lots of friends here and family and stuff. I was so excited. I can't imagine. You can't imagine. I can't tell you. It was the night of my life, man.